which is what I would be saying if Bulbasaur actually spent the rest of its time alone and by itself. But instead, we actually find Bulbasaur a new friend. It's a Paras which we found in Mount Moon, and we name it Velvet. With a unique bug typing to set it apart from the rest of the encounters we'll be getting this run, I'm sure Paras will be a very, very valuable teammate so long as we don't put it anywhere near a bird.